Good morning, everyone. Everyone read the lesson. Okay, today we solve our exercise. See the page number 70. The first one is comprehension. Choose the correct option. First one is Vikram Veer was the name of who is Vikram Veer? Vikram Veer was the name of a minister. Option B, a minister. See the second one. The theft had taken place at where the theft had taken place? It is Vikram Veer's house. Option C, Vikram Veer's house. Number 3, Birbal applied black paint to where? Birbal, where it applied a black paint? Where it is that? Option B, the tail of a donkey. Okay, see the complete this sentence. So already we explain it. See the vocabulary. Here it is. This one is also. These two pages are. The next pages are page number. Okay, these are the grammar portion. This would be taken separately. Okay, separate grammar class. The page number 22. Listen about a few jobs that people do. Then fill in each blank with the correct word. Here it is given as some clues. Okay, we fill up it and then we say that who they are. Okay, see, the first one is I work with a spade to dig soil. I use a hose to water plants. I am always in the middle of beautiful nature. Who am I? I am a gardener. Okay. Who am I? I am a gardener. What are the things I use it? I work with a spade to dig soil. I use a hose to water plants. I am always in the middle of beautiful nature. Who am I? I am a gardener. Okay. See the next one. Once upon a time, I used to visit every home. I wear a khaki uniform. I deliver parcel and letters. Who am I? I am a postman. See, once upon a time I used to visit every home. I wear a khaki uniform. I deliver parcel and letters. I am a postman. See the third one. I am always dressed in colorful clothes. I wear a conical cap on my head. I make a people laugh. Who am I? I am a frog. Clear? I always dressed in colorful and I wear a conical. I make people laugh. Okay. See the next one. Speaking. Imagine you are any of the following people listed in the box. Who? Astronaut, doctor, fireman, pilot, soldier, writer. Okay, astronaut, doctor, fireman, pilot, soldier, this is your homework. What do you do it? You are introduce yourself to others, to your partner, to your family, to others. Okay, you introduce yourself. How you started it? See, hello, my name is. First, how you started it? Hello, my name is. I am a. Which one you like it? Doctor, scientist, writer, whichever you can use it. I am a doctor, I am a writer. Okay, I work where? Clear? This one is your homework. See the next page number 23. This is a picture composition. See the picture, six pictures are there, given there, here. It is a, you use these pictures and write a story. This is a story composition, picture composition. Okay, here they are given the six points are there. We fill up this one. Okay, first you fill up this sentence and then you write a paragraph. Paragraph story. Clear? You give the name of the story and you write the moral of the story. Clear? First we solve the these points. See, first point. One day a crow found a piece of bread on the grass. One day a crow found a piece of bread on the grass. It looked the piece of bread. bread and went to a tree. What the crow do it? One day the crow found a piece of bread. What did he do it? He took the piece of bread and went on the tree. Third one, a fox came by and saw the crow. That time a fox came here and he and the fox want the bread. But the crow with the piece of bread in its mouth, the fox also wanted it. Okay, that time the crow took the pieces of bread and went to a tree. That time a fox came here. He saw a piece of bread with the piece of bread in its mouth, in the crow's mouth, and the fox wanted it. The clever fox went under the tree and said, "What the clever fox do it?" The fox went under the tree and said, "Oh, you are such a beautiful crow." What he say? You are such a beautiful crow. आप कितना सुंदर है. If only I could hear your beautiful voice. आपका वॉइस कितना सुंदर है. वो भी मैं आपका वॉइस भी सुंदर है करके सुनाए. Wouldn't you please sing for me? आप मेरे लिए एक गाना गाओ. Wouldn't you sing for me? The foolish crow was filled with a pride. उसका पूरा गर्व हो गया. अरे दूसरा वाला आके फॉक्स आके मुझको प्राइज किया. इसने क्या किया है. ए फूलिश क्रो एंड ओपन इट्स माउथ टू से. व्हाट द क्रो डू इट? ओपन इट्स माउथ. व्हाट हैपेंड देन? द ब्रेड पीस फेल इनटू द ग्राउंड. सी द फूलिश क्रो वाज फिल्ड विद द प्राइड एंड आफ्टर हियरिंग हिज प्रेजेस एंड ओपन इट्स माउथ टू से. सी द नंबर 6. The moment the crow opened its mouth, what the crow do it? He decided to sing a song. So he opened its mouth. Piece of bread fell off. That time the piece of bread fell off, and the cunning fox picked it up and ran away. What happened? The piece of bread fell on the ground. The cunning fox picked it up and ran away. This is the story. Okay, first you fill up this one and you write the paragraph story. Give a heading, name of the story, and moral of the story. Okay.